welcome to my channel. Skeem Saam actor Eric, who played the role of Leandro Maputla. He was involved in car accident this afternoon after four. The woman talked to Twitter and saying that a man hit a car and he was drunk and he even want to leave before the police arrive. In the car, this woman saying that she was with her babies, the twins, 6 months old. And according to this woman, Eric, he was driving and drinking. On the short video that this woman posted on Twitter, this woman, she was asking Eric for his copy of the ID because Eric, he wanted to leave before the police arrive. Others, they are praying for Eric. Others, they are talking about this, that this is not right. Drinking and driving is really not good. Now, you guys, comment down below, subscribe, join the family, and the bell for notification. See you on my next upload. Bye.